Brer Caleb, Ph.D. reads with you Psalm chapter 91, which we believe is not only calming but sobering during this time. Verse 1: He who dwells in the secret place of the Highest shall remain stable and fixed under the shadow of the Almighty, whose power no foe can withstand. Verse 2: I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, on Him I lean and rely, and in Him I confidently trust. Verse 3-4: Then He will deliver you from the snare of the fowler and the deadly pestilence. Verse 4: Then He will cover you with His pinions, and under His wings shall you trust and find refuge. His truth and His faithfulness are a shield and a buckler. Verse 5: You shall not be afraid of the terror of the night, nor of the arrow, the evil plots and slanders of the wicked, that flies by day. Verse 6: Nor of the pestilence that stalks in darkness, nor of the destruction and sudden death that surprise and lay waste at noonday. Verse 7: A thousand may fall at your side and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near you. Verse 8: Only a spectator shall you be, yourself inaccessible in the secret place of the Most High, as you witness the reward of the wicked. Verse 9: Because you have made the Lord your refuge, and the Most High your dwelling place. Verse 10: There shall no evil befall you, nor any plague or calamity come near your tent. Verse 11: For He will give His angels a special charge over you to accompany and defend and preserve you in all your ways of obedience and service. Verse 12: They shall bear you up on their hands, lest you dash your foot against a stone. Verse 13: You shall tread upon the lion and adder, the young lion and the serpent shall you trample underfoot. Verse 14: Because He has set His love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high because he knows and understands my name, has personal knowledge of my mercy, love, and kindness, trusts and relies on me, knowing I will never forsake him, no, never. Verse 15: He shall call upon me, and I will answer him, I will be with him in trouble, I will deliver him and honor him. Verse 16: With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. Brer Caleb, Ph.D. Minus twists and confidential, tough times never last, tough people do. If the truth can destroy it, it deserves destruction by the truth. Sometimes things happen that will change your perspective of life. Let reading this book be instrumental to that change.